Good morning. Hi. Hi. All right, time to check out. It's my room. You're next to us.
Driving.
I think she's asleep. What do you think? It sounds like she's asleep. I forgot.
Jumbo. Everybody say Jumbo.
Jumbo.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Harambe Village. Welcome to the sweet party to the Celestial Bank of Hotel Burudiga, right over here.
Look at how amazingly themed this area is. Hey, baby. Are you being cute? You can dance? No? You don't want to dance? Yay! Is that your friend? Are you so excited? Take a picture? She's like, I don't know who that is.
There's your chance of Mickey again.
Yum, 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 yum. Yum. Those are corn dogs. You like that? Take a bite. It's yummy. Because we've always had a fast pass. That's pretty cool. Squash banana. So every single time we've come to this park, it has rained. Every time. When I looked at the forecast last night, it said that there was a 9% chance of it raining today and a 61% chance of it raining Tuesday when we plan to go to the Magic Kingdom. So with that in mind, that's how I planned our outfits and how I packed our diaper bag. Luckily, at least still had our ponchos just in case. We're just only slightly prepared today instead of well prepared. We missed our fast pass for the safari because we were still eating at the buffet, but we heard it's supposed to be a lot better in the rain, so we'll see.
Oh my goodness, my baby girl. Someone's sleepy.
Oh, sleepy girl.
Hey, buddy.
Hi. Are you wearing a Mickey Mouse poncho?
So, right now we are entering into the Little Aituri Forest. Now the animals here do blend into the background pretty well, making it a little hard for us to find them sometimes. The thing is that black rhinos are a little hard to find. They look just like a rock. So keep your eyes open. You never know what's a rock or what is a rhino unless that rock is moving. If that rock is moving, it's definitely a rhino. Or it's magic. Hold on, I think I saw something moving again on the left. It might be a whale. Just kidding, it's not a whale. Looks like it's a moving rock in the water. Come back up. Oh, really? You all suck. Looks like the hippos just went underneath again.
Did you see it?
A little hard. Oh, hold on, there's one out of the water on the left. We're gonna turn the corner a little more.
There's a hippo!
Yeah!
Look at how fat they are. That's 5,000 pounds right there! They get that big because they have a diet of 150 pounds of grass a day, which shows you salad diets really do work. Now, does anyone know what these funny earth mounds to the left and right side of us are? These are termite mounds. Now, when these termite mounds are baked in the sun, they're pretty much as hard as concrete, and elephants love to use them as scratching posts. And you kind of see the one on the right side has been worn down by an elephant, and smaller animals like warthogs and gazelles like to use them as lookout posts for predators in the tall grass area. Now, it's pretty impressive, those termite mounds, because they're entirely made of a clay, dirt, termite spit, and poop. That's right, poop. Yes, that's correct. It looks like there is the giraffe coming up on the left side. Get a little bit closer so you can get a better view of them. So hold on.
Oh, look, Braylon.
There it is.
Oh, there's a couple of them. Hi. Yeah.
There's a giraffe.
I only saw one. Yeah.
Giraffes.
I see a giraffe.
Boys, you can get up to me. Oh, look, an elephant on the right. Sorry.
There's an elephant.
You guys can
sign
to see the elephant all the way in the distance.
Yeah, I see the elephant.
Now, does anyone know if that is an Asian or an African elephant? It's an African elephant. You can tell because we're in Africa. Now, you can also tell it's an African elephant because its ears are the shape of Africa as well. All right, let's see. Looks like we got another bridge here. We're going to go real nice and slow, just like the last one. It's a little bit safer. Looks like there's no crocodiles underneath. Not a big fan of crocodiles. Don't really know how to... Uh-oh. Don't worry, we're already halfway across. We should be okay. Oh, lean to the right, everyone, lean to the right! Fell down the truck, fell down the truck! Oh, I think we're okay. I'm not sure. Let's see, there is the front of the truck, so I'm safe. I don't know about everyone else, so we'll see. There's the back. Let's head on out of there. Hopefully I still have everyone. I don't know, last row, if you're still there, raise your hand, last row! And we have no survivors from the last row! It's okay, we didn't know who they were anyway. Oh, but it does look like there are signs of more elephants, though. If you look to the right, those are tusk marks in the clay. Elephants will use their tusks to scrape off the clay and eat for daily nutrients. Now, both the male and female elephants grow those beautiful ivory tusks. The sad part is that's what hunters and poachers want.
We got elephants,
buddy.
Wow.
That's really close.
Look! Will you see mommy?
You see the elephant?
Yeah, I see the elephant. Yeah, there's more elephants, Mommy. There are more elephants.
Oh, wait, are you getting in the water? Hold on, we're going to stare.
There's ducks in the water, Mommy.
He's like, oh, you're watching me, never mind.
Look, there's ducks in the water.
Yeah?
Yeah. Now, normally when it does start raining, the elephants actually run into the water. So, it's been raining for a while, so they did get out, so they're probably just going to... Wait, what?
There's a baby.
All right, hold on. We're going to get around the corner and see if I can get past this tree over here.
Mommy, there's a baby duck.
Should have just stayed over there. There's no truck behind me, so we're just going to hold here and stare at them because I like elephants.
Oh, my goodness.
Can I cross? Can I go? Just stare me down. Oh, he's running! He's running!
Come out!
Very good. You know Swahili. Pumbaa is the Swahili word for foolish. So good job. You just called the warthog foolish. Oh, there's a second one sleeping down there. If you can see him. In that hole, there's another one sleeping.
Or
not.
He's like, hey.
Look at him. Oh, there's a truck behind me. We gotta go.
Yeah, so we went on that safari. That was pretty awesome, as you saw. We got very close to some rhinos, which was really amazing. It's pretty cool. I think Cal really liked it. In the rain, it kind of hurts, like people throwing pebbles at you. We shall see how it goes. Woo! Woo! just the regular queue. Let's see what we got here. Proceed around Mendy. Pretty cool. Any since we're at the ancient pagoda. Spaghetti there. They leave money. Please don't hurt us, Yeti. Here's some money.
I should get faster.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Check this out. That's so perfect for being a luggage check. I come with that. Finally stopped raining. Finally.
Yeah.
So we're gonna go eat some dinner. We actually still have some Olive Garden left. So we're gonna heat that up and eat it. And here's the food court. Gelato is happening. Thank you. I told you we should bring the umbrella.
Stare.
At least we're right over there. Kerrigan!
Let's take a ride. You better remember I need a run.
It says Ollie and Friends. Do you need help with that? Are you stealing my bread? She just really slyly grabbed it.